Hey! Welcome to part 4 of Let's Play Gran Turismo 2. You know, just got done the first of the Italian Nationals, Rome Short Course, and our Dodge Neon. So now, go back to some of the higher power events. Get back into our Dodge Copperhead for those. Let's see. 295. 246. That'd be perfect here. Appearance only tracks of Gran Turismo. It's like Red Rock Valley. I'm just sad about Red Rock Valley too. That was one of my favorites. Yeah. Let's give one that much more appreciation for them. No, you're like that. The slalom test. $20,000 bones.
German nationals now.
Deep forest. 216 horsepower limit, and then exactly 216 horsepower.
Perfect.
Well, so far,
Nationals and the first one of all the rest.
So now the power limit's at 345, 295, 394, 295. Three forty-five, 394. 295 again, and 443. So, I think it's now a good time to go back to South City and in our new car. Oh yes. 1970 Dodge Challenger. This guy got white like Vanishing Point. Okay, so we got 12,000 right now. So what can we do? No, still need enter 295 races. $5,500. All right, so for now, getting more weight reduction. There's two weight reduction. And yeah. We'll get the button polish. Alrighty. So, where to first? I'm not quite ready for that one, so... back to the United States. The second race of the Unisaka, 295 horsepower limit. That's a beautiful car. I love Challengers. Some point. Move it, Mustang. Thank you. for the last turn. Bye-bye. Oh, the Spark came in last. Again, the only Dodge and Ford workers I had for the U.S. brands. I didn't put one of those fourth-gen Camaros in there. Once first outing. Alright, on to next. French Nationals, Tahiti Road. Let's do it. Gearbox is killing me. Swap it out for a new 5-speed for the chance I get. Boy! Thank you.
Who's second?
The Peugeot, wow.
36 Peugeot. I was working that Grand Venturi. That thing was on me for the longest time. Yeah. Very sexy car.
Jeez. Again,
world will be the final one for this episode. It's not Rome short anymore, it's full course. Thank you. Alrighty. We'll collect our money.
Progress.
And, yeah.
Part 5, where we continue our national events. Well, till then, enjoy and see you in the next one.